你是什么星座？
我是金牛座，你呢？
我是狮子座。
十二星座。星座 means constellation or sign of the zodiac. 白羊座。白 means white, 羊 means goat or sheep. 白羊座 is also called 母羊座。母 means male.
金牛座，
金 means golden, 牛 means bull.
双子座，
双 means double.
双子
twins.
巨蟹座，
巨 means giant,
蟹 means crab,
巨蟹 the giant crab.
狮子座，
狮子
lion.处女座，
处女 means virgin.
天秤座，
天 means sky, 秤 means balance or scales.
天秤座 is also called 天平座。
天蝎座，
蝎
scorpion.
射手座，
射手 means archer.
射手座 is also called人马座，
人
people,
马
horse. 摩羯座，
水瓶座，
水
water,
瓶
bottle.
It's also called 宝瓶座，
宝 means treasure.
双鱼座，
双 means double,
鱼 means fish.
To ask people zodiac sign, we have three expressions.
1. 你是什么星座？
哦，你是什么座？
我是狮子座。
2.
你是什么星座的？
我是狮子座的。
3. 你的星座是什么？
我的星座是双鱼座。
Now, dear listeners, please tell me.你是什么座的？
Okay, that's all for today. If you have any questions, please feel free to leave me some comments. And thanks for watching. See you next time.